Hey, what's going on guys, DJ Spaniel Gaming here once again, and I'm bringing you another video. Today, this is my second episode of my Learning LaLoon strategy, and this is the base we will be taking on today. And as you can see, the stupid replay is not available because of a maintenance break, so I can't show you the raid itself, but I got 94% 2-star. So, this is the base, you had a nice camp castle, lowish heroes and level 1 infernos, and our clan attacked him like 3 times already and failed every single time. So we had 3 attacks and 0 stars from this guy, so I thought, well, let me train up a LaLoon and I will 3 star him. And I got pretty darn close to what I thought I was gonna get. So let's go take a look at how I was gonna do it. So this is the base, and what I had was a lightning spell, a freeze spell, a jump spell, and 2 rage spells. So the plan was to send in 1 golem, 1 golem, back it up by 3 or 4 wizards to get percentage and make path, then drop the 2 heroes. After that, I was going to drop a jump spell right around there so that you could jump into the wizard tower, the expo, the inferno, even the town hall. So basically when everything got into this compartment here, I was going to lightning spell the clan castle, rage my king, rage my queen, make sure that they could take out the enemy queen. I was hoping to get this, expo, this, all of these defenses taken down. I was hoping to get the Inferno Tower down as well, but I couldn't take it out actually. So the Inferno Tower stayed up. So in the end I cleared all the clan castle, the queen, and all of this section of defenses there. So I did quite a good job, however I didn't get the Inferno. So the next, what I was going to do next was drop 1 lava hound, let's change colour, drop a lava hound down here, and a lava hound here, and then I was going to back it up here with 5 or so loons from the top, 2 for each of these defences, and then I was going to rage just around there. Perhaps more like up here to try and get the Inferno slightly. So these balloons at the top with the, up here will take out the Inferno Tower, then move to the cannon, and these ones will move to the air defense and into the next Inferno Tower. When this Inferno Tower went down, I dropped another Love Hound in from this direction, and then I saved 5 balloons for this air defense, and by this point I already had to use my rage spell, my second one. I used my first one there, and then I used my second one around there, but I should have saved it and put it here because that would have covered more defenses. So basically eventually all of these, this whole half of the base had been taken out, and then that left that all of this half had been destroyed, so they all, everything headed up towards this air defense, and I took it out, and then what happened was everything, I had 6 or so balloons left heading this way, but that just wasn't enough to take out all of these. So what I had left up was a Tesla right here and this wizard tower, and that was it. And that was my plan, and it was a really good raid for me, to be honest, because it was the closest I've ever got to a Town Hall 10 3 star, which is quite sad, but true. So what else? This was a second attack, by the way, so I knew that what he had in the clan castle and where his Teslas were. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, favourite and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys on my next video.